And on fourth down, this is a big call. So they decline the penalty. That seems a little odd.
I'm trying to work through it and work with them to figure out why.
Someone's got to be confused.
That's what I think. I'm pretty sure that the bench is saying take the penalty, and somehow in the heat of the moment, they thought they were saying decline the penalty, and that's going to work against them. They should have taken it.
Able to stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling, and this defense right now back.